Here, Blasco. We made it past the stumper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing in that bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. No crime.
Come on!
We're okay down here.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You count it. One of us is gonna die today. Thank you.
hasse diese elende Warterei.
Ich habe keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Den Berichten zufolge, die mir derzeit vorliegen, ist am höchsten eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben. Ja, Herr Oberstuhl.
Ja, sie sind in der Tat die Banden aufgeklettert, um in das Lager.
find Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your position.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads.
Yes, sir.
You believe a pinch-off? Well, then, Beb.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. The Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Hedwund, Blondie, you're up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Come on.
Some kind of free-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn
incinerator! Turn it off! Turn it off! Shit!
Let's try this one!
Come on!
Well, screw!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you ever seen.
Door open. I'd rather fancy leaving the monster room.
I won't open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Oh, oh. That's him, isn't it? That's him.
What the hell?
Oh. Stop it, okay?
Can you hear me, dude?
Yeah, look at him. Get close.
treasures in the next cross master link.
It's down in a trench somewhere.
Well, I got this. That's what matters.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'll be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Yes. An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death, people maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all, but I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Window open.
Hold one of the Metal King robots there, next to the window.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja przecież niewiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie!
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Sensation trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Kein Grund, mühselig zu werden, Doc.